Okay, so today we will learn a new method and a new techniques of integration. Integration by parts. Integration by parts, I think this one is the most tricky technique. Okay, but we will try and we will learn together. Okay, so that you can understand how to integrate using integration by parts. So what is integration by parts? Integration by parts is a method that combines both the rules of integration and differentiation. Okay, the mix between integration and differentiation. Rule of integration by parts corresponds to the product rule for differentiation. Okay. If fx and gx are two differentiable functions of x, then fx ddx gx plus gx ddx fx. Okay, when fx multiply gx. And then you need to rearrange become this equation, right? And then integrating above we get, so you need to integrate both sides, you will get this form. And then, since integrand d dx fx gx dx equal to fx times gx, so fx times gx minus integrand gx d dx fx dx. And let u equal to fx and v equal to gx, you will get this formula. So, basically, the integration by parts, you just need to remember this formula. At the left hand side, integrate u dv equal to u times v minus integrand v du. So this one is what we call the formula of integration by parts. So you need to remember the formula in this box. The following are the outline of the steps involved in integration by parts. So first step, the step one, you need to choose the right function for u and dv. Okay. And then step two, differentiate u to get du and integrate dv to get v. And step three, use this formula, the formula integration by parts, and integrate with respect to x. So guidelines to choosing u and dv. U is a function of x which can be easily differentiated, okay? Or you can use this acronym LIATE. So what is LIATE? Liate. So I will explain this in next example. And number two, dv is the expression which can be easily integrated. And integrand v du must be easier to integrate than integrand u dv. So this one is the outline and the guidelines. Okay. Let's try example 3.15. We will use integration by parts to solve this example. Integrand natural log x divided by x cubed dx can be solved using integration by parts. So determine the suitable u and dv and solve this integrand. Alright, let's try. Before we solve this integrand using integration by parts, we need to rearrange this expression become equal to integrand natural log x multiply x to the power of negative 3 dx. Before we start, please refer to the outline. Okay, first step, you need to choose the right function for u and dv. Alright, you have to choose what is u and what is dv. Choosing u and dv can be the most difficult part But don't worry, I'm going to show you how to apply L-I-A-T-E, LIATE, okay? The acronym trick, alright. Number one, L stand for logarithm or natural log, for example, log x, ln x. Number two, I stand for inverse trigonometric, for example, inverse sine, inverse cos. And number three, A stand for algebraic, for example, x, x squared, x cubed, and so on. Number four, T stand for trigonometric function, for example, cos 2x, tangent x. And lastly, E stand for exponential function, for example, e to the power of x, e to the power of 2x, and so on. So here's our trick. It is an acronym to help you to pick what is you. Alright, the trick is to follow these letters in sequence. The first one will be your you. So here is ln x, and here is x to the power of negative 3. So ln x is logarithm under L, and x to the power of negative 3 is algebra. So ln x under L come first, so we let u equal to ln x, okay? And then the rest, x to the power of negative 3 become dv. So dv equal to x to the power of negative 3. Next step, differentiate u to get du. So differentiate u, du equal to differentiate ln x become 1 over x dx. Okay, and then integrate dv to get v. So integrate dv, integrate x to the power of negative 3, you'll get v equal to x to the power of negative 2 divided by negative 2. So this one no need to plus c. Okay, so now you get u, du, dv, and v. Okay, next step, use integration by part formula to solve. Okay, so integrate u dv equal to uv minus integrate v du. So integrate u dv is the equation, natural log x divided by x cubed equal to uv minus v du. So uv, u is natural log x, v is equal to x to the power of negative 2 divided by negative 2 minus integrate v is equal to x to the power of negative 2 divided negative 2. Our du is 1 over x dx. Okay. And then simplify. Next step, simplify ln x multiply x to the power of negative 2 divided by negative 2 equal to negative ln x divided by 2x squared minus integrate x to the power of negative 2 divided by negative 2 multiply 1 over x equal to negative 1 over 2x cubed dx equal to negative ln x divided by 2x squared minus integrate negative 1 divided by 2x to the power of 3 dx become 1 over 4x squared plus c. So this is the answer.